All right, so this is the Tyrolia Adrenaline, also known as Head and Fisher. And I just skied it, seems to be pretty bomber for downhill. So here's how you switch into tour mode. Take this lever back here. Obviously being a little uncooperative, but there, that's pretty easy. Nice, good range of motion. And then it's got a low climbing post, or a high, or get rid of them. And lock it again. Pretty simple.